In this video, I'll show you how to create an ACI eManifest with a consolidated shipment using BorderConnect. A consolidated shipment allows for the release of separate shipments being grouped together under a single cargo control document by either a consolidator or a freight forwarder. In this scenario, a freight forwarder would send e-house bills to CBSA after the shipment crosses the border into Canada, and in most cases, in bond to a sufferance warehouse. The shipments would later need to be deconsolidated and released before leaving the sufferance warehouse. So now, let's get started. Once you're logged in, hover over the ACI eManifest menu and select Start New ACI eManifest. After you enter all your trip information, scroll down to the bottom and hover over Save and Start New ACI Shipment. Since there's a consolidated shipment that needs to be created, click Save and Start New ACI Shipment. And to learn how to enter ACI trip information, click the link at the top of the video now. Starting from the top, enable Show All Fields on the top right. Now, select your shipment type. If the consolidated shipment will be clearing at the first port of entry, you can leave the shipment type as a PARS. However, if the shipment's being released at a sufferance warehouse, select In Bond as the shipment type. In most cases, consolidated freight will be traveling in bond, so we'll select In Bond. Next, enter your cargo control number. And if you're hauling another carrier shipment, just click the carrier code to change it. Below, since this is an In Bond, enter the sublocation field. So, enter the sublocation code of the bonded warehouse the shipment is destined to. If this is a PARS shipment, however, you'll need to enter a generic sublocation code for the port of entry. You can do this by typing 9, followed by the port of entry. For example, if the port is Windsor 453, you would just enter 9453. Now, enter the shipper and consignee details of the shipment below. You can look up the shipper or consignee by entering the first few characters of the name or the address. If you need to add a new consignee, just click Add Consignee, add the consignee details, and click Save. Next, scroll down where the consolidated freight indicator is and change that to Yes. We're now ready to move on to the commodities on the shipment, so at the bottom, click Save and Add Commodity. Now enter your description of goods, quantity, and weight. And because this shipment's consolidated, you can use a generic description of goods if you don't have detailed information on the commodity. Then, go to the bottom and hover over Save and back to ACI eManifest. If you had additional shipments to add, you'd click Save and Start New ACI Shipment. However, in this tutorial, it's only a consolidated shipment. So, click Save and back to ACI eManifest. Here you can see all the information you entered for the eManifest at a glance as you scroll down the page. If any additional information needs to be added or changed, you can do so here. We're now ready to get our eManifest on file with CBSA. So, go to the top and click Sync with CBSA, where your manifest status will be changed to 2 yellow bars, transmitted. And after approximately 2 to 3 minutes, CBSA should accept your manifest and the status will change to 3 blue bars, on file with CBSA. And when the freight forwarder files the ACI house bill close messages, your eManifest will turn to 3 light blue colored bars, on file with match notice, and also provide ACI house bill close messages on your ACI history details. Since this is a consolidated shipment, the customs broker's entry will be filed with the freight forwarder's cargo control number. This means no release message will be provided once the driver crosses into Canada, and the status will remain at 5 dark green bars, arrived. Congratulations! You've successfully created an ACI eManifest with a consolidated shipment using BorderConnect. This type of trip and shipment is usually completed within about a minute or two. It's also important to note that once the shipments are deconsolidated after arriving at the release office, you can easily track those D4 ACI notices in BorderConnect. To learn how to track your ACI notices, specifically for deconsolidated shipments, please reach out to our friendly support team via chat, phone, or email.
Hi, I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you'd like to watch more videos like this, check out these videos here or subscribe below. If you're not already signed up to BorderConnect, you can sign up today for a free 45-day trial using special promo code EASY45. Thanks for watching.